This collection of photos was taken in Clissold House in North London, just before the house was reopened to the public following a restoration programme where about £6 million was invested jointly by the London Borough of Hackney, who own the house, and the Heritage Lottery Fund.